Following the battle at Cair Darrow, a number of renegade Altarach soldiers were captured. A crew of Altarach sailors were also caught assisting the Horde during the battle and have been placed under close guard. Under the edict of Lord Lothar, you are to restrain the prisoners until they can be escorted to the capital of Lordaeron for interrogation.